It is 7:34 a.m. Friday, February 12th, 2021. It's the 920 local. FEC's Fort Pierce job. I need a turn. 435 engine is the leader. Day to the north, it'll be late this afternoon before they return towards Pierce. We will wish them a safe and productive day and a great weekend coming up. All right, double check the time. 7:36 a.m. Just to the left of the Michigan Street crossing. Big track hoe there. And a second one there. These machines will clear all of the vegetation off of the right-of-way. 100 feet wide where they are. It widens out where I am right here. We can follow the markers. There's a flag for the property line. The reason for that, in passenger days, and that's a long time ago, the Indrio station was right here at this switch. The points and the platform close by. Station and parking lot were all here, is why you see the flags here in the outfield. All right, that's it from MV236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.